University of San Diego students will see a tuition hike despite not being able to step foot on campus for the start of the school year.
I was already stressed because of COVID-19, and now on top of it, I'm stressed because I'm scared that I might not be able to continue my education.
Kara Case is a junior at USD and says, like many students, she won't be able to afford tuition. The new school year begins next week in an online capacity.
By raising tuition, we're getting a reduced learning experience, but paying more. So the price should reflect the learning experience we're receiving, which is online, which is a reduced learning experience.
She and another student have circulated petitions online that have garnered more than a combined 3,100 signatures. But the USD president says the university has taken financial hits due to the pandemic.
And we are projecting that the impact on the current academic year will exceed $40 million. In addition, our endowment has decreased in value by more than $50 million since the beginning of the current economic downturn. And we have no plans, however, to pass these additional expenses on to our students.
USD also plans to have robust COVID-19 testing, daily temperature checking, and cleaning protocols when students are able to return.
That's definitely going to be a cost factor that we have to weigh in. I think also it's hard because as students, we don't have access to the financial reports, so we don't really know how much money, like where our money's going.
Liberty Zabala, Fox 5 News.